Alright, where's the on switch? There it is. Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to a new video. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day today. So in today's video, as you've probably read by the title, I'm going out and doing some more street photography, but this time I've decided to do it at night because I think I've made two POV videos at night and I thought, why not? Let's make a third one. That sounded cool.
48. What's your ISO max?
So I'm in 4K, 24 frames per second.
Yeah.
My shutter speed is 1:48.
Yeah.
My ISO minimum is 100. My ISO maximum is 1,600.
Insane. Cool.
Hey Kaya, can I get you to stand under the light for me? Yeah. Maybe hold your camera up. Yeah. Sorry? I just realized now that you're matching.
We're matching too.
And I left my jumper at home as well, so I'm gonna be cold.
Wasn't there one of your colors?
Doesn't really fit me that well. All right, which way do you wanna go? Do you wanna go down to North Terrace and then walk up? All right. What lens do you?
ISO 12,000. That's
why. What lens do you have on it?
70-300.
What do you want?
Now I gotta remember how I took the photo.
Yours looked like you were like wide on. So,
I wanna try some panning shots.
I want to.
Yeah.
keep forgetting.
I need to find somewhere to change my battery, my camera, because...
Battery?
Yeah. Wait, come down here. Sorry? No, I didn't get you. I know where I can photograph. Me. No. What makes you say that? Okay, you might just stay in there again. Yeah. Oops. Yeah. Alright, pretend you're taking a photo. Yep. Nice. That's a really cool jacket. I don't know how much that costs. I think the train's gonna drive in front.
Oh no, the train goes the other way. My bad.
Sorry, man.
He hasn't been next 5 years.
But he did! And you took a
phone. I can't actually see what that looks like, so I'm just gonna wing it.
Oh, I did even completely the wrong white balance as well.
Say again.
Should have done tungsten.
Where'd you have it on before?
Daylight.
Sorry, I'll just see what you can do in post.
Yeah, see what I can do in post.
Worst comes to worst, just make all your photos black and white.
Yeah, true.